Porsche like?
This I used to race in. Now I got a full new suit, and now I got the new gloves. And if you come, we got all sorts of logos right here. Don't know what one of them means, but whatever. I'm joking. And guys, sorry for the updated. Sorry for the delay on videos, because I haven't been doing them because I just felt lazy and not do them. So this is kind of new because I'm getting a professional filmer. Jokes. But I'm getting a filmer to do it for me, so she or he is getting used to it. Dangerous stuff, guys. Don't try it at home. Nothing up in here. So, we got this helmet with the shaded visor, well, tinted visor. And this is my helmet that I use. It's got a vent in the front and then two vents on the right here on the top. And then we've got my cleaning products for it. Just so like you put your hand in it and stuff like that. And then my old gloves here, they're kind of beat up and stuff, but I'll still use them sometimes. And then I got my stuff. No, I'm joking. This is my bag, and it's called an F protector because it helps you from whiplash. And if you don't know what whiplash is, it's when like you go like poof, and then you kind of like that. I don't know. So she almost fell, or he almost fell. So guys, the Viking Gamer Pirate Fight, if you don't know who he is. He's got 32 subscribers, and he's part of my channel. He's part of Viking Gamer Pirates, so make sure you go check him out. But he's got 32 subscribers now. Oh my god. But, if you could hit a lot of subscribers too, that would be nice. Because I need them. Come on, guys, if you could hit a lot of subscribers, that would make my day. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video.